Okay, this should be good. Okay, cool. Hello, can you hear me? Oh God, I can hear myself. One sec, I've got to close Twitch chat. Oh, I've got to skip this. Hello. Okay, Twitch chat's open. I love you too. I'm sorry it took me so long to get online. Way, 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 way longer than I meant for it to. I feel really bad about that. Like, God, 2 hours longer than I meant for it to. This is Final Fantasy 13 too. Just gonna jump right into it. Sorry if you can hear a cat meowing. Sorry if you can hear me sip coffee very close to the mic. Good coffee. Meow. Oh yeah, I've got to go here, I think. Gusta Tower 200, not right now. Good. Very good for them. This Sunleth Waterscape 400 as fuck, though. Just Aww. You think those are human voices? What is wrong with you? Ooh, this camera though. Tag yourself, I'm the pink one. Purple, yes. Oh no, I'm cum flan? Shit. The young Flan in Sunleth 400 AF have lost their way. Five poor Flan have wandered into a time distortion and have been phased out of time. Using Maud's powers, find them and help them back into this world. Into this world. God, I can't wait for Lightning Returns when I can have good frame rates again. I miss having good frame rates and good camera controls and, you know, good things. I like good things. It me. Seeping brie, yuck. We're back to Chichu's great adventure. Yep, come on. Yay! Good. Yes. They go home. The flan are pure, yes. Pure goop. Also, sorry I'm so quiet.
That's it. Go, go, go.
That ended quickly and suddenly. I got one of them though. I love how stuttery the camera is sometimes. It's painful. This game is not well optimized for PC. Ugh. Oh, what the fuck is that? I will never ever get used to the camera doing that. Evil. Just making maps while you fight? Yay. That sounds fun. Is there a flan here? Yes, right there. Yay. I love to save little guys. Fuck off. Thank goodness. Nope, I want to go back. Yay. Oh, you're very welcome. Wee 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 wee. I'm glad to be friend to Flans. This friend. Sorry, Mog. Cool. Panda abuse, I know, I'm sorry. Illegal. Is there a friend here? No? What are you looking for? Up there? Oh, I can go up here. There it is. No, that was Noel. Ah, there's the friend. Yay. Good. Let me talk to Chocolina first. You're whispering to Chocolina? Here he is. Yay. Goodness gracious. Chocobo theme. This doesn't feel like the right music. Pardon me? Good. No, I'm okay. That's pretty. Graviton Core Ada. I wonder. Wait, where's Cocoon? Oh. I think this is maybe after Cocoon's fall? Where is a portal I'm supposed to be using? Is that just it for this place? Guess so. Weird. Oh well. Oh right, I can't access that one at all yet. Guess to Tower 200 again, I guess. I think anyway. Doing here. Oh, right, misery. That's right. I remember now. I'm suffering, is what I'm doing. Good grief. Come on. Levy panned. Cool. Not so cool. My tummy now has like a really solid handful all over the place. And yes, I just play with my tummy whenever there's some sort of cinematic. Oh, come on. Is your tummy pretty soft? Not as much as it could be. I don't gain a lot of weight. No, I get that. Panda is small. Ah. I'm sipping coffee. Kitty noises. This kitty is very well behaved, but if I mistakenly tickle her even a little, she bites. But like play biting, like she's like, "Hi, you fell for my tummy trap." It's like, I absolutely did not. You have a cat now? Yeah, new housemate brought a cat. I'm happy to have a kitty around again. Like, kitties can be a little frustrating because they like to get all up in my grill and get in my room and stuff. But I still like having them around. It's good to have them on your lap when you're watching TV. Top floor access key. Cool. Gates of Augusta, Academy DataNet file. This information is accurate as of the year 200. The highest floor of Augusta Tower is the site of a gate that behaves differently from a standard time portal, instead leading to a virtual space within the AI mainframe. To activate this special gate, one must climb to the top floor of the tower and directly access the AI's core.
This
Okay.
is the last key. Next stop, the very top floor.
Ooh, I almost missed that. Forgive me, Mog. Nice. Phoenix blood. I've never seen that item before, not to my knowledge anyway. Yeep. Okay. I wish someone would move in who has like a bunny or something. I would get along really well with a pet bunny. I would get a pet bunny, but I'm not at a point in my life where I can take care of a bunny. I think I super could not. Ferret? Way too high of energy for me. I would love to have a ferret. What I would love is to live with someone who has a ferret. Because I really can't take care of one. I'm not that high energy a person. I would be trying to draw or listen to music or sleep, and they'd be like, I want to play forever. I will never stop playing. Not until the sun burns out, and even then I won't stop playing. Get fucked. Gotta run all the way back. Jesus Christ. At least this will end quickly. I love you too, Chichu. Chichu is the main character of the Final Fantasy series. I've got 80% of the map explored. Come on. I like the idea that yeast is just a bread you keep as a pet. Or yeast cultures, anyway, bread yeast. Head to the top floor, yes. Eat the yeast so it expands inside of you. I mean, you can do that. It doesn't taste very good. Some people really like putting yeast on popcorn, I don't. Yeast on popcorn is one of those like crunchy mom anti-vaxxer things, and you know, it's not terrible, but I mean, it's not amazing. Shit. God, I really love how their muscles pulse in this one when they stand. They changed behemoths up, and it's really awesome. Like, their whole body just like jiggles with horrible muscle energy. It's awesome. Why aren't there more 13 behemoth fursonas? I don't get it. Like, I'm not even into behemoths, but like 90% of humanity, like, should be. Percent of humanity should be behemoths, to be honest. This is correct. That's just a solid take, I'll be honest. Okay, that's only, this floor only added 1% to the area map. Good grief. Seeing if there's anything new. Not really. I can probably level up. Let me see. What about Chichu? Can I level up Chichu? Power, yes. Level up.